Okay, game type veteran on the dome, PPSH.
Hello everyone, Envy Nemesis here. Hopefully got the sound headset recording right. Sound quality, hope it's louder than the gameplay. Here you can see I am playing COD 5, Call of Duty World at War. And and apparently you can now sponge and let someone else shoot you. Later on in the game, I'm going to be shooting quite rapidly. Don't worry, it's not a mod controller, I don't mod. It's an itchy trigger finger, yay! Trigger finger, yay! I am using the Moisant Nagant scope with... I forgot what perks are, but I'm using one grenade and a smoke. Should have died though. In this game I got cheated out of quite a lot of kills. So it kinda failed. Like that. I got him point blank in the body. And apparently your bullet stops in midair if some guy shoots you. And here you're gonna see another sponge. Yet again, sponge. If any of you have noticed, I've been making intros for every Call of Duty game. Like, for Modern Warfare 2, I made a special Modern Warfare 2 one. Black Ops, COD 4, and... World at War. It's tripping there. But I actually kill him. Pick up the Magnum, which is powerful, but it only got 6 bullets in, so it's alright. Grenade random. And there's gonna be a knife lag right here. Watch. Sponge a knife, but yet I get killed by one. Which isn't very fair. So, thumbs up for non-fairness, yay. In this game, a lot of my bullets get sponged like that, a knife gets sponged, and there's a lot of modders with mod controls in this game. Either that or they too have itchy trigger fingers. Either way, If it's a mod, I dislike you. You are a mortal enemy to my... Just to me, you are a mortal enemy, you mod controller freak. Updates on the Path of the Furon. I will be doing gameplay for that, but only if you want me to. Yeah, we lose 560 to 750. I unfairly get killed here. I got double teamed. Right about... No. Now, double teamed. And there's one guy in this game is pretty damn good. Pretty damn. But he's on the enemy team. He got about 3, 4, 2 collaterals in this game and a triple with a grenade. You can see the grenade at the end and how it takes one bullet from an SVT to kill you. Challenge complete, yay! Sayonara, dipshit. So yeah. I've been MV Nemesis, you've been fabulous, over and out.